While I was woodworking this weekend, this little guy decided to take some of my sawdust and use it as camouflage. I named him Beau.